Welcome to the Macmillan Learning video series on Achieve Deep Integration with Moodle. This video will show you how to add Achieve content to Moodle. Adding assignments from your Achieve course creates a link to those assignments in your Moodle course and allows grades for those items to sync with Moodle. Many of our customers find it very helpful to use this video series to follow along while they complete these steps. Please feel free to pause this video while you make changes in your course or LMS. Start by adding items to your Achieve course and assigning them as needed. Due dates and points must only be set in your Achieve course, not in Moodle. If these are changed in Moodle, the automatic grade sync might not function properly. Achieve due dates do not sync with the Moodle calendar. Students will only see their due dates when they click on the assignment link in Moodle and it opens in a new tab or window. Achieve gradebook categories and calculations do not transfer from Achieve to Moodle. You can set gradebook categories in Moodle if you want to have weighted categories or drop lowest scores. Log in to your Moodle account and locate the course where you'd like to add Achieve content. Click Macmillan Course Tools at the top of your course. Click on Macmillan Content. A new tab or window will open with all of the course items available to add. Achieve content that has been assigned with a due date will populate in the Assignments folder. Click the orange drop-down arrow to expand the folder. These items will create gradebook columns in Moodle once added. Assignments with a dark, bold font have already been added to Moodle. Light gray items have not been added yet. If you'd like to add any items that are not assigned in Achieve, you can find these items in the unit folders below the Assignments folder. Make sure that these items are added to a unit folder in Achieve and not just added at the course level. An Achieve Home link and a Student Registration link are available to add. These links both go to the Achieve course homepage. A student can click on either one or any other Achieve link in Moodle to begin the registration process. Currently, using one of these links is the only way for students to access the Achieve course homepage from Moodle. Once students are on the homepage, they can navigate to any course items not added to Moodle. Click on Next, choose Location to proceed. There are two options for locations in Moodle to add Achieve assignments. You can either select a Moodle section from the Choose a Section drop-down, or select Choose Multiple Sections to add items to different Moodle sections. When you have made your selection, click Deploy Selected Content. You will receive a message confirming that the selected Achieve content was added to your Moodle course. Close the window or tab to return to your Moodle course. Proceed to the content view in your Moodle course and confirm that the selected Achieve content now appears in your Moodle course module. Proceed to the Moodle gradebook. In the grader report, you should now see listed each of the gradable items you added from the Achieve course. If you're viewing this video on YouTube, check out the links in the description field for instructions on the other integration steps and troubleshooting.